and gentlemen, from the sensational Spirit Lake Casino and Resort, St. Michael, North Dakota, King of the Cage and General Tire present this three-round bout in the light heavyweight division. Your referee in charge of the action, when he does his slice, it's twice as nice, Sensei Cecil Peoples. Introducing first in the Lucas Oil blue corner, standing 6'1", official weight at even 200 pounds. He represents THT Combat. Ladies and gentlemen, from Greeley, Colorado, presenting Spencer Klein. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of our General Tire red corner, stands at 6'2" tall. Official weight, 209 pounds. He represents Progressive Martial Arts. Ladies and gentlemen, from Grand Forks, North Dakota, presenting Chris Greenwick. Once again, your referee of this three-round light heavyweight bout, Cecil Peoples, with the final instructions.
Let's have a good team fight, protect yourself at all times, follow the rules at all times. Want to touch gloves, do it now? Let's do this.
And here we go, round one. Spencer Klein set to take on Chris Renwick. Spencer Klein on a huge tear here in the amateur division. A very explosive individual, always displays a lot of strength as he throws his opponents, but that might be easier said than done here tonight as Renwick takes a shot to the dome. To the ground they head, and now Spencer Klein trying to close distance here.
Klein delivering some noogies right there. Look at this, beep, beep, beep. Oh man, a bunch of them. Good front headlock from Klein.
Yeah, he's just smothering them right now, but right now defending that takedown at the same time, he gets a little crafty there.
Excellent wrestling from Klein. You know, this is an underhook, he just threw him right to the side.
Now working from side control, Spencer Klein. Trying to create some space.
Yeah, Renwick's holding on for dear life here. I think he feels that Klein is a more dominant wrestler. He's kind of freaking out right now. He needs to do something with jiu-jitsu. He's going to get mounted just like that. Klein gets the full mount. You know, this might be another one of those textbook jiu-jitsu fights, but I mean, Klein's wrestling style is really being a factor here.
Klein continues to show some solid base here, some balance.
Renwick looks to be looking for the fence to walk off of.
Klein, oh man, taking some major damage.
That's enough, yeah. If amateur guys don't need to get beat up too good to realize he couldn't get out of that situation. Man, good call by Cecil Beaver.
Spencer Klein adds another win to his amateur career. There's that nice shot we're talking about.
That right hand, man, it landed.
Tries to grab that leg, but Spencer Klein, man, he has just got some solid wrestling
base. You see the balance, yeah, you see the balance on him. He's got a really good, you know, front headlock right here. You see he's keeping his hips far down, so it's hard, you know, and then when he comes up, kablamo, the underhook.
Then every shot kept breaking through. I mean, the shots were so fast that we thought it may have gotten stopped too soon, but like you said,
the amateur division, you gotta stop the fight early. These guys will fight until they're dead.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official time comes at 1 minute and 20 seconds of round number one. Your winner, by top out due to strikes, Spencer Klein.